You know what I've been getting for feedback from it is people can drive by it 5 times and then one day get it or need it. That kind of message. It's kind of like the idea, spiritually talk about that, is I always out there. It's us bumping into it and accepting it. I've heard from recovering alcoholics who were driving down the road and decided to go to a meeting because they saw it. I'm not trying to flatter myself above anything beyond. I'm not that kind of messenger. But I think people have been accepting. This is a town, I put it up in Lewiston. It's kind of a hard-working factory town. It's on its heels, it's coming back. They love the fact that they have this positive message to speak in. I'm so grateful to be able to put that out and get that kind of affirmation. There's also something about being in your car, seeing it, because 90% of the viewing of this is driving by it at 25 to 50 miles an hour. And people are picking up on that roadside idea. They get a glimpse of it. It enters their subconscious. They get a retinal, plus they get a psychological impact from it. A poet wrote me a letter about the walking underneath the sign and talking about the responsibility of hope. Of being hopeful. And I like that. This is not a passive word. This is a word you have to act upon. I think hopeful falls in that range. What exactly? It's kind of a silent prayer. It's a breath you take. It's a leap of faith for a minute. It's going to be better, that we're going to participate in it. And I hope for that's it. And also something about this particular piece, and it plays into a narrative we're dealing with now, what had been in arts and pop art, is the idea of high-low art. High art being something you have to go to grad school to figure out. Or what I particularly enjoy about this, this is available to everybody. This speaks. And it has some art in it, but it mostly has message. You know, all words are naive without action. I mean, words that are deal with kind of like bliss and joy. Well, we got to do something with it. Being an old Yankee, I know, we got to work for that stuff. And the joy is in the work, right? I think I'm up for more of this. I've gotten used to it and I'm feeling it. I would love to be redundant and boring in a year. Wouldn't it be nice to take it down? I'm tired of it. We got plenty of it. That's what I'm hoping happens. Yeah.